Daily Bullet Theatrical Anime reveals 6 new cast members. Sarui Onishi, Kaede Hondo, Maruya Ise, Rin Hidaka, Asami Seto, Natsumi Fujiwara join cast. The official Twitter account for Koshi Tachibana's Day Alive franchise announced the cast members for the theatrical anime adaptation of Yuichiro Higashide's Day Alive fragment Daily Bullet, spin-off novel Monday. The account also confirmed that the anime's title is Dead or Bullet. It will be a prequel to the Day Alive fragment Daily Bullet novels. The anime will have even theatrical screenings in Japan. The cast members, including the previously announced Asami Sanada, are as follows. Sarui Onishi as White Queen, Kaede Hondo as Hibiki Hijoromo, Maruya Ise as Shuan, Rin Hidaka as Pani Obosuki, Asami Seto as Yui Sagakore, Natsumi Fujiwara as Asami Hijikata.